Joey has been driving me crazy. He keeps pushing me to hustle. I'm afraid of him and of what he'll do to me.
Admit it. I am the luckiest and best looking guy that you know.
You are a lucky little creep.
Hey.
Don't touch me.
Sorry.
He lost, fair and square.
You have to let it go, honey. You gotta move on.
I can't.
You can. You can.
Your girl is ruining my sleep.
She having those nightmares again?
Mm-hmm.
Maybe you're just pushing her a little too hard.
And who asked you?
So this is the Gail Wilson I've heard so much about. Vicky tells me I need to keep a tight grip on my tiara because there's a hot new hand in town.
I'm sure Vicky was exaggerating. I'm nowhere near your level.
What were you doing before tonight? Hustling full in bars for a living?
Hustling? What do you mean? Why would you say that?